science has failed us. The flu epidemic has killed thousands all across London. People struggle on, afraid and in despair. But as a doctor, I know there's worse to come. Few allies, and even fewer options. It's a war.